Well, again, it is Sunday, July the 5th, and there's our moon. It's, I'm guessing around 10 after 10 at night. I just thought it looked nice, so I figured I'd film it a little bit. Silhouetted between a tree and a chimney. Why it looks like it went out of focus, I don't know. Unless the car lights coming by do that, I don't know. This is the moon rising. I think it's going to end up going behind a chimney if I keep this long enough. Ever so often my screen jumps. I don't know why. Now that was me taking a step, so I can understand that. Above it, I assume that is a star. Is it going behind the wires? Is that why it goes out? Yeah, it's going behind the wires. The screen jumped again. That would probably be a CSX train whistle coming through my keyboard. Just beginning to peek out the other side. I could call it my own form of the eclipse. Having trouble standing. Should have brought a chair off the porch to do this. But that's the moon coming out the other side of the chimney. Legs. Sorry about shaking. Well, I believe it's cleared the other side of the chimney. And I hope you all had a good 4th. There's my flag. And back to the moon for a moment. Oh, that's it for me. Y'all take care and we'll see you.